Classification of fires on board a vessel. Fires on a maritime vessel are classified into six classes depending on the type of combustible materials that are burning. Class A, fires involving solid combustible materials such as wood, paper, and fabrics. Class B, fires involving liquid combustible materials such as gasoline, oil, paints, and varnishes. Class C, fires involving gaseous combustible materials such as propane, methane, and other gases. Class D, fires involving metals such as magnesium, titanium, aluminum, and other metals. Class E, fires involving electrical equipment and wiring. Class F, fires involving cooking oils and fats. Knowledge of fire classes on a maritime vessel is crucial for selecting the appropriate type of fire extinguisher and firefighting method. But how does a fire start? A fire occurs when there are three main elements: fuel, oxygen, and a heat source. Fuel is any substance that can burn. It can be anything from wood chips to gasoline. Without fuel, a fire cannot exist. Oxygen is a gas that is necessary for combustion. Without oxygen, a fire cannot continue. Heat source is what ignites the fuel. It can be anything that creates a high enough temperature to ignite the fuel. It can even be a spark from electrical wiring or sunlight. If any one of these components is removed, the fire will cease to exist. Therefore, when extinguishing a fire, it is necessary to either remove one or more components of the fire triangle or disrupt their interaction. Now I will tell you how to extinguish each category of fire properly. Class A fires can be extinguished with powder, water, and foam fire extinguishers. A powder fire extinguisher contains ammonium phosphate, which forms a layer that prevents oxygen from reaching the combustible material. A water fire extinguisher cools the burning objects and lowering the temperature to the point where combustion stops. A foam fire extinguisher contains foam-forming agents, which not only cools the surface, but also prevents oxygen from reaching the burning material. Class B fires can be extinguished with powder and foam fire extinguishers. A foam fire extinguisher forms a layer of foam on the surface of the liquid, suppressing the access of oxygen necessary for combustion. A powder fire extinguisher disrupts the chemical reaction occurring in the flame, leading to the cessation of the fire. At the same time, using other types of fire extinguishers to extinguish Class B fires can lead to the intensification of the fire and its spread. For example, using water can cause the flammable liquid to spray and the fire to spread quickly. Class C fires can be extinguished with a dry powder fire extinguisher, as it does not conduct electricity and does not create sparks which can cause a gas explosion. A dry powder fire extinguisher not only does not conduct electricity but also interrupts the chemical reaction occurring in the burning gas, thereby extinguishing the fire. Also, CO2 is an effective fire extinguisher for extinguishing gas fires. CO2 removes oxygen from the surrounding atmosphere, interrupting the chain reaction of combustion, which makes it effective for extinguishing fires caused by gases such as methane or propane. Class D fires, associated with burning metals, require a specialized extinguisher that can put out metal fires. Powder extinguishers contain dry powder that reacts with the metal, forming an oxide and thereby stopping the fire. This type of extinguisher is the only one that can be used to extinguish Class D fires. Class E fires are associated with burning electrical equipment, computers, and other electrical devices, so using water or foam can result in electrical shock. Powder extinguishers disrupt the chemical reaction occurring in the flame, thereby stopping the fire. Carbon dioxide extinguishers do not conduct electrical current and do not damage electronics, making them suitable for extinguishing Class E fires. Class F fires are associated with burning fats and oils, which cannot be extinguished with water or powder, as this can cause an even more dangerous situation. Wet chemical extinguishers are used to extinguish Class F fires, as they contain special chemical agents that react with fats and oils, forming a thin layer that prevents reignition. I hope this video helped you better understand the different categories of fires and how to properly deal with them. Thank you for your attention.